This one is the cutest.
Which one is?
Hi.
Willow.
Hi, Layla.
Aren't you Willow?
It's okay.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Took another bush in a little. Yeah, yeah. It's like, I didn't know I could grow a hair there.
Nailed it all the way to the milk.
Yep, she made it. She's determined. Yeah, she's a good assistant. So I've been trying to take everything down. I just gave her a flea back last week and. Goodness! That was a test. They're getting up on all fours. Isn't that great?
Yep.
So they are 2 weeks and 2 days today. So, babies. That one's Cher.
Hi. Are we playing with your babies?
To name any of them?
No. We got this one's going to East Wenatchee.
Oh, wow.
When I try to get them to go, as they're going, I'm going, good dog, potty, potty, so that they hopefully will get, when you put them on like grass or something and say potty, they go right to it.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh,
trying to get the potty and what they're doing. Oh, are you done? Boy, oh, you're not so aggressive in there anymore.
Yeah,
it's coming up too.
We got the plates, two of them.
Nice.
Yeah, first spot I had.
Here's my mom.
Feeling kind of drunk.
Yeah.
A little bit too much milk.
Oh. Come on, you can do it.
Come on, lift them little legs up.
She's going to look so cute. Can you imagine that white hair all foofing around?
Yeah,
and then.
Yeah,
she's this dog. This dog is totally not related back here. She's old and she's got all sorts of health problems. Yeah, so.
Just enjoying.
Yeah, well, she's itchy. I just gave her a bath last week. She's got an arbivita like this that she rubs her butt on and rubbed raw on the tree.